Today we are going to see that Allahabad Bank is going to merge with the Indian Bank. So they have given message to all the customers, like Indian Bank customers. They have given that from 12 to 21, 8 p.m. to 14 to for 2 days, this net banking, ATM, RTGS, NEFT, IMPS, Google Pay, anything transaction will not be happened. Same for Indian Bank and Allahabad Bank. Why? The reason is that Allahabad Bank is going to merge with Indian Bank as a single entity. So at that time, all the transaction will not be happened. Suppose you don't be panic if you are doing any transaction, maximum avoid it. Suppose those who don't know and did the transaction, keep the UTR number. So the amount will be automatically will be returned to the account holder. Otherwise, if you have the UTR number, we can check with the suspense account. There will be a suspense account. We can check with that. So it is my best wishes that avoid for 2 to 3 days. Means from 12 to 21, see, 14 to 21. So after 15th to, it all will work. It will work as under the name of Indian Bank only. But Allahabad ATM, the net banking, everything will be working, but in the name of Indian Bank. Only checkbook has given some time period, because already checkbooks, everybody, every businessman, every people will be taken at the captain home. For 3 to 6 months, they have given the time that the checkbook will be used. After the checkbook is being consumed, after that, all the checkbook will be issued only by Indian Bank only. So my sincere request to all our friends is that for these 2 days, please avoid Indian Bank and Allahabad Bank, any transactions. So tell your friends and make aware of it. So it will be helpful for them. Thank you.